is a tax cheat. I mean, he doesn't even give you the benefit of the doubt.
Has he been rapping on your door, Vincent?
Thank goodness, no, as a matter of fact.
Just ask you.
And even if he did.
Uh-huh.
Does that mean Piper gets a finder's fee?
No, that's not what it means. But Mr. Piper just underwent some sort of audit, did you not, Mr. Piper?
It wasn't some sort of, it was a direct audit, and I am clean.
I understand that the big boss man is like having some problems with Mr. Shyster's recent investigation.
It will get your Irish up to have someone put you through all that hassle for no reason and then to find out absolutely nothing. That will get your ire up.
I have a question for you.
What's that?
Well, not for you, Hot Rod.
Oh.
Question. Oh, nice maneuver by Mr. Powers. And a slam by Powers.
What a drop kick! Yeah.
He didn't get all of him on that one, but he did get enough to back him off a bit.
What was your question, Vince McMahon?
If I dial the hotline and talk to Elizabeth, or for you for that matter, can I deduct that off of next year's return?
My comment about that is no comment. Slipping and sliding.
Would you ask Mr. Shyster? I know you wouldn't, would you?
No.
I'll have to ask Mr. Shyster whether or not that's a legitimate deduction. Right now, it looks like he's taking his deductions out on Mr. Powers.
Why don't you ask the so-called real world heavyweight champion?
Yeah, we could possibly do that. And
or we can just not even talk about it anymore and go on to a different thing.
Like Jake the Snake Roberts.
See, isn't that something that's been made?
You know,
just because I'm on probation doesn't mean that we can't go have coffee after the...
Yeah, well, I understand that. Right now, Erwin R. Shyster is really enjoying this matchup with... No, he's not enjoying that! Jim Powers with Shyster out front. Nice work. Oh, forget about it.
I'm going to tell you something. This could be a great win for Jim Powers.
But it's not going to be.
Scott Taylor ought to take a lesson from Jim Powers.
No. Right off, folks. That's it.
He was doing so great.
Got a Jim Powers big.